Hello, if you try to install in Windows 7 Microsoft Net Framework and come with the error that the installation did not succeed, and because the higher results the number you search for, it's probably that you are not having the Windows upgrade, the Windows Service Pack 1. If your Windows you can install it with your Windows update, or you can download the ISO pack and burn it to a DVD, and from that you can install it or with virtual clone drive. Afterwards, probably you will be able to install Microsoft Net Framework, and many nice programs need that Microsoft Frame Network. And so in my computer, I could not do that through the Windows update automatically, even though I have original Windows. Well, thank you.